welcome Jeff Plankenhorn over here. We started out in the old dusty plains where I grew up in Lubbock, Texas, and then went up to Santa Fe and heading west from here. But I was in Lubbock and I was remembering when I was growing up there, remembering how you really had to look really deep and hard and long to find something to do. My friend Sonny Curtis said his parents knew some people in a little suburb right outside of Lubbock, a Littlefield or Leveland or one of those descriptive names of towns, and said that they knew that his parents knew the people in town that had the dry cleaning store. And sometimes on a Saturday night, they'd open up the back door and let all the kids try on other people's clothes. It's getting pretty desperate. We used to go out and find these pump jacks, you know, that were pumping oil. And we'd find somebody that would get us a six pack and put a couple of beers in each pocket. And there was one place in Post, Texas, where there was six oil wells facing each other, and we'd get up on them and ride them all night. Anyway, we're glad to be here. I'm gonna play you songs that I made up, and some that friends of mine along the way made up, and tell some stories and just have a good old time.
Hopi and Sioux, I walked the day.
desert sand, across the Rio Grande, all just to get to you. I had stumbled on the plane, stayed